Hi, I'm Carmen Chammas. I'm your astrologer. Today I'll be talking about Thursday, the 7th of October. The moon is in Libra for the third consecutive day. It will stay in Libra till 2:23 p.m. Universal Time. Then it moves to Scorpio. So from an air sign to a water sign, how's it going to be for all signs, starting with Aries, which is a fire sign and may complain from the opposition of this moon in Libra. So maybe for the third consecutive day, you feel a little bit anxious and tired and you just wanted to be over. This will be over by 2:30 p.m. Universal Time. So make time for that and try to be as patient as possible, especially if you were born on the 6th or 7th of April. Moving to Taurus. Taurus, maybe your best bet is to hurry up. You have till 2:30 p.m. Universal Time. After that, things may get a little bit rough or a little bit more demanding, and then you would have to cope or adapt with a more complicated situation. So try to wake up as early as possible and get on with your work. Moving to Gemini, it's a lovely day with the moon in Aries and with the moon in Libra for the third consecutive day. Everything is beautiful, everything is wonderful, and I think you can do a lot. Gemini, you can actually get over many difficulties, and I think that you are very strong and empowered. Even when the moon moves to Scorpio, you're still empowered and you're still enlightened, and you can do a lot. You can be extra lucky if you were born on the 28th, 29th of May, and if you were born on the 13th, 14th of June. Let's move now to Cancer. It's going to turn out to be a beautiful day after all. When the moon reaches Scorpio at 2:30 p.m. Universal Time, you will forget about your pains and you'll forget about those bad memories or sad memories. Everything will be perfect. You can enjoy a beautiful Thursday and you'll have a lot of fun. As for Leo, try Leo to wrap the day up before 2:30 p.m. Universal Time. After that, the moon reaches Scorpio and you may feel a little bit tired. You just want to sit and stretch your legs and do nothing at all, which is your right, of course, but it depends. It all goes back to you. If you have stuff to do, hurry up before 2:30 p.m. Moving to Virgo. Virgo, it is a beautiful day. Whether the moon is in Libra or the moon in Scorpio, everything is beautiful and smooth. Everything works to your favor. Everything is wonderful, and I think you can do a lot. This is going to be a beautiful day, very decisive. Many things will turn up, and I think you'll be able to, you'll have choices. You'll have different choices for you to make. Moving to Libra, with the moon in your sign for the third consecutive day, you're very strong. You can be one of the strongest, most powerful signs today, but you have to know that planet Mars is still in your sign, so you have to know that you need to take things as patiently as possible, or maybe as wisely as possible. And if you were born on the 7th, 8th, or 9th, on the 9th or 10th of October, you have to be extremely careful. That's planet Mars talking. Let's move now to Scorpio. Scorpio, you should know that before 5:30 p.m. Beirut time, or before 2:30 p.m. Universal Time, you should not expect a lot of things. Maybe there are things happening, but they may not be rewarding. They may not be as rewarding as you thought. So things may actually stall, things may disappoint you, and you'll feel frustrated. But at 2:30 p.m. Universal Time, the moon reaches your sign, and this is when everything turns up to be favorable and beautiful and exciting, and you will spend like 48 hours of beautiful times. So prepare yourself for that. You can be extra lucky if you were born on the 21st, 22nd of November. Moving to Sagittarius, when the moon reaches Scorpio at 2:30 p.m. Universal Time, everything stands still. It's as if the whole world stood still. This is why you need to hurry up a little bit before that. So don't be very lazy. Hurry up, pack your things, do whatever you have to do, and make sure that after 2:30 p.m. Universal Time, you're just there, set up. You're just set up for routine work. Let everybody know that. Okay. Capricorn, you were tired in the past couple of days, and today maybe you feel a little bit tired. That's because of the moon effects in Libra. new moon in Libra. So maybe you'll still feel the same thing till 2:30 p.m. Universal Time. After that, everything seems to clear up and you'll be able to catch up with your world and be a successful story again. So be patient, ready yourself, be ready, but try not to ignore your responsibilities no matter how hard or tough they are. Moving to Aquarius, it's a beautiful day, it's a successful story, it's a beautiful and inspiring and empowering day. You have to make your best, you have to put some effort. You can actually succeed brilliantly this day, and by the end of this day you can be the champ or the hero, even though you may feel a little bit anxious. How about that? Okay, Pisces, everything will smile to you at 2:30 p.m. Universal Time. You will enjoy everything. You will find love. You will find peace. You will find great good news. You will enjoy everything. So I think this is going to turn out to be a beautiful day after all. Maybe this is the first day you'll feel a little bit at ease since Monday. But I remind you, remember that things will turn out to be fine starting 2:30 p.m. Universal Time, as soon as the moon reaches Scorpio. So basically, this is it. I wish you all a happy day. See you tomorrow. Enjoy. Bye-bye.